Hey, Roger Dion. Now, what kind of microphone you working on over there? Yeah, Roger Dion, the static ain't no doubt. Well, there you go, man. Be careful with it. Don't break it. Yeah, Roger, on the old Turner Sidekick, yeah, them were good microphones back in the day, without a doubt. What, AR-101, what type of antenna you working with over there, buddy? Yeah, I was wondering what type of antenna you using there.
Just an Antron 99 for now. I've got a shockwave, but I gotta get a little damn setup.
Man, copy on the Antron 99. How high you got that Antron 99? Hey, it's enough to get from there to here, and evidently I can get back over there, man. Don't worry about it. It's working. Keep on with it. Keep it on there. Go ahead.
Yeah, neighborhood's
kind of
picky on what I can put up. I'd
love to use it. I wind up in bigger trouble, and I need to be in. Roger D on that, man. Yeah, you need to hook up with me over. Zam talk, man. Maybe I can help you out with a thing or two when it comes to that. I've been known to know a thing or two when it comes down to that, dear. Go ahead. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, like I always like to say, where there's a will, there's a way, and Audio Man might be able to help you save the day there. Go ahead. Yeah, well, you know, it is that way sometimes, but, yeah, just find my dog on YouTube channel, man, or if you want to just pull up Zam Talk and fill out the little info and come into the room of CB Radio Good Time Gang, and I'll help you out as much as I can, man. I know a little bit of something about antennas, and I'd be more than happy to help you out, ain't no doubt. Help you make one on your own, and, make it inconspicuous, if you will. There, Pro 10?
Pro 10 on that. Yeah, I'll hit up the YouTube channel tonight. Listening on a few of them you've recorded there. I'll hit you up there. I'm headed out of town for I'll get with you and see what we can get done.
Sounds good. Sounds good. And you'll get to hear what it sounds like. You'll get to hear what it sounds like tonight, too. As a matter of fact, since I said that, I'm going to go ahead and hit the brakes on this video gate.